If you listen.
Very good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Good morning.
It's such an exciting day for you to be receiving awards. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Right. Mr. Alok, Asif, and Bhatia, sir, thank you very much for this honor. Being a president of the Malaysian Association of Professional Trainers and Coaches and receiving an award which says HR Community Developer Award is very, very humbling. Thank you very much for this. One thing I would like to actually acknowledge Dr. Bhatia and his entire team for going around the world and doing this is simply because I feel there is so much of lack, insignificant lacking of gratitude, appreciation, and there's so much of stress that's going on in the world. First week of January, I was invited by the Ministry of Health. And on the third week, I went for a meeting, and guess what? One out of three working adults in Malaysia is going through depression. Are you aware of it?